to see him walking off with the bucket there, and apparently it took the man an hour to walk up the street, weighed down by his loot. He still managed to escape, though. Police believe that he is currently hiding out in Florida.